American Top 20.
Hi, this is Casey Kasem. Last week, Kelly Clarkson leaped two big notches to number two with her song Breakaway. This American Idol champion has never had a number one song on our chart. Will this be her first? We'll find out as we count down all the hottest hits in the USA on American Top 20 from the premier radio networks. If the hits are hot, then you'll find them right here on AT40. Leaping four notches is Kelly Clarkson, who has a choir teacher to thank for her career. When Kelly was in seventh grade, that teacher heard her sing and convinced her to join the school choir. Now, singing in the top 40 choir, here's Kelly Clarkson at number 27 with Low. These are the week's top hits by the world's top stars. New star Kelly Clarkson has a new house outside of Dallas, Texas. One she'd like to visit a little more often. Quote, I just got a house and my brother's my roommate. When I go home, I just shoot pool, play basketball, do normal kinds of stuff. I love it when I go home, but I don't get there very often. Actually, my permanent residence is probably American Airlines C3A, unquote. Easing down a notch and finding a home at number 10 in our countdown, here's Kelly Clarkson with Miss Independent.
The hits from coast to coast.
This is it, our review of radio's top hits of the entire year. Kelly Clarkson, the American Idol winner of 2002, had an even bigger year in 2003. She released her first CD, Thankful, which quickly went platinum, and she starred in her first feature-length film, From Justin to Kelly. Stepping in at number 18 for the year, here's Kelly Clarkson with her debut hit, A Moment Like This.
Coast to coast and around the world.
Songs in America.
Seacrest here. Thank you so much for tuning in to American Top 40. And on the phone right now, ladies and gentlemen, it is the original American Idol, Kelly Clarkson. Hey.
Oh, my God. Am I talking to Ryan Seacrest?
Oh, my God. Like, you're not used to it. Come on, sister. Actually, this is kind of nice because we don't have to talk and worry about what we look like right now.
I know.
Now, I've seen you over the course of the last year and a half so many different times. And you always seem to be, and I know what your pace is like, and you always seem to have this incredible amount of energy. Is it tough to maintain that? Because I know I get tired.
I don't know. I'm always pretty energized. I'm just happy, I guess. Yeah. Whenever I'm, you always tell when I'm depressed and I'm quiet.
And it's still, when you get on stage, you relax and it's all fun, huh?
Yeah, I mean, it's just cool. I mean, it's for people to be there because they like your CD, they like your music. That's cool.
Have you watched Idol this year?
You know what? I hadn't watched anything, like not even my season, until... It wasn't the last night was when Clay performed. We watched because, you know, Clay's touring with me, and he was like, yo, watch. And so we all watched him.
So you didn't see the episode where Simon got fired?
No, what?
Did you not hear about this?
Shut up, he did not.
He and Nigel, the executive producer, got into a row.
Nuh-uh, are you kidding?
Yeah.
Shut up.
All right, I'm kidding.
Okay, I was like, what? I mean, I was like, what?
Okay, America Top 40.
The hits from coast to Colorado.
We're on our way to the top of the chart. Well, now we're up to the song Breakaway by a star who had to choose between two careers, making music or scoring points. Kelly Clarkson went to Burleson High School in Burleson, Texas. She had two great loves. One was musical theater. She was in every school production she could be in, including classics like Seven Brides for Seven Brothers and Brigadoon. But at the same time, she was also a member of the school's volleyball team. Kelly says, quote, I loved musicals and I loved volleyball. But the time came when I couldn't do both. They each demanded too much time. She spoke to her high school counselor about it, and what she decided was that, quote, the career of a volleyball player isn't very long, but you can make music for the rest of your life. So I went with music, unquote. The result is a career as one of the hottest artists on the charts. This week, Kelly Clarkson climbs two notches to number 5 on American Top 20 with Breakaway.
You know what I'm saying?
Let's go!
We are Simple Plan.
This your boy, TWD.
This is Kelly Clarkson.
With Ryan Seacrest.
So, we met Kelly Clarkson in Texas on American Idol, and she gets on the show.
blows us away, becomes this massive superstar. And once you become a star, you run in that circle, right? You meet other stars. Well, Kelly recently ran into one of her favorite stars of the TV show Friends. And apparently they were rude to her. It was crushing, devastating. Kelly remains a true lady, though. She refuses to tell us who. I pried. But the story was reported. Then I said, dude, come on. Which friend was it that was rude to you? Because, you know, you look up to these people, and then you finally get a chance to say hi to them, say, I love your work, and then they blow you off. Kind of sucks. But class act Kelly Clarkson will not tell me who it is. I will try every week to find out so you can know. Let's gossip a little bit, huh? Up three spots to number 7. This is called Because of You. It is Kelly Clarkson, and this is American Top 40.
Countdown sequence. Uploading.
From the epicenter of Hollywood.
American Top 40.
With Ryan Seacrest.
It's American Top 40. Seacrest with you in Hollywood. All right, check this out. Kelly Clarkson was rushing to the ladies' room at an airport when she was suddenly struck with the urge to write a song. Seriously, she was listening to the music that was being played over the speakers in the terminal's bathroom. And there was something in the melody that sparked her interest, so she got a pen and some toilet paper and jotted down this song. Will it make it to the countdown? Don't know. Maybe.
Well, now we're up to an American Top 20 Extra by the American Idol that Simon Cowell says has the best voice of them all. During a recent appearance on Good Morning America, Simon was asked to name the American Idol whose talent has impressed him the most. And the American Idol judge didn't hesitate. He didn't bother being diplomatic. He cut right to the chase. According to Simon, Kelly Clarkson is ahead of the others, quote, by a mile. She's up there with all the greats, Diana Ross, Celine Dion, anyone you can name. From the first, I knew she deserved attention. Now, with an AT20 Extra, here's Kelly Clarkson showing off that voice on a hit from 2005, Since You've Been Gone.
Number 4.
We're up to Kelly Clarkson now, a star who says she has only one habit, and it's not really a bad habit. Quote, I'm a hygiene freak. I'm obsessive compulsive when it comes to washing my hands. This week, well-scrubbed Kelly is at number 4 again with My Life Would Suck Without You.
American Top 20.